traveling man. Go. Can't stand a traveling man, all right. All right, all right.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, a matchup in the NFC South as we join you from...
How about going against a team with a three-game winning streak? That's the case here.
Well, when you have a three-game winning streak in the NFL, it means a couple things. It means you're healthy, and it means you're playing very well. I think it's going to be tough to snap that three-game winning streak here today.
And with that kick, these two rivals are ready to go. Williams going to run this one out. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Peterson lines up in the backfield. RG3 going down the field, and it's knocked down. Here's our look at the Falcons lineup. No one seems to be scared of their passing attack as they rank near the bottom when it comes to passing yards per game. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. The Saints lined up in the nickel.
Look at those linebackers shifting around, trying to confuse the quarterback.
Now a look at the Saints' defense. How many extra possessions can they get today for their team as they specialize in taking the football away?
It's third down coming up.
Griffin the third will have it in the pistol. Surveys. Intercepted. What a tough start for the quarterback. An early interception.
Oh, the worst thing you can do as a quarterback, but I'm giving the defense here a lot of credit. They diagnosed the play. They took advantage of the quarterback, and they got the interception.
Great starting field position for the offense. Falcons packing the box here. 46 formation.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
And Jeffrey, touchdown, Saints. And the early momentum in their favor as that touchdown puts them in front here in the first.
Oh, I love that word, momentum. The Big Mo, if Big Mo was on their side, that is a great thing to have and a good feeling as a football team.
Is going to test the coverage here. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line.
The Falcons offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake the last time they had the ball. The turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Adrian Peterson is in the backfield. First down at the 28. Peterson will get it on the toss.
That was an awesome job by the running back that time, breaking those tackles. In the NFL, the low man wins. That time, the running back was the low man.
First down coming up. Peterson. It's wide open. Fights through that hit. What a run by Peterson. And they're really setting the tone here early with the big running play that time.
They took advantage, Jim, of a defense that's out of position. Nice job by the running back taking advantage of it. And he picks up big yards.
First down here after the run. The offense back to the line of scrimmage after going for more than 40 yards on the previous play. Now first and 10. Pierce is handed the football. This next play will take place at the 11.
I think these linebackers are moving around because they're going to try to blitz the quarterback.
That's a gain of 7.
The Falcons, they believe in their offense. They know once they get inside the red zone, they can run or throw. That time they run the football, and it picks up some good solid yards. Great job by the offensive line.
Peterson's going to get it again here. Tackle made by Barwin that time.
Peterson's looking for a place to run, but there is nowhere to go. The offensive line just gets dominated. Good job by the defensive line that time.
The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. Griffin's going to keep the football on the quarterback sneak.
Nice job that time by the offense getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm because you've got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
And goal to go. Force it across for the touchdown.
And that's a nice recovery after falling behind early, tying the game here just midway through the first quarter.
You know, Jim, when you fall behind early in football games, it can be a little unsettling because you go, oh, no, here we go. We're always behind. But, hey, that touchdown, that's going to change their frame of mind and emotionally going to lift them up, should help their play.
Goodwin's going to test the coverage this time. Tackle down at the 22. That return is good for about 27.
The Saints coming back onto the field on offense. They took it down the field for a touchdown the last time they had it.
Listen, momentum is on their side. When you have that going for you, keep the defense guessing at what you're going to do. So I think it's very important to stay aggressive in this situation.
The Saints are going to run the Wildcat offense here. First down at the 22. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line. The defense will take the penalty.
Good job by the safety diagnosing the run, getting up outside. He stops it for no gain. Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
The Saints take it from the 23. And they take him down.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, three runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
Loss of four on the play. Second down here. The Saints pistol set here.
Let's go.
Looking at every option. What a one-handed catch.
What must it be like to be able to go down there and make a play like that? How about it? One-handed catch. That was special.
First down here. This play set up by the long gainer. Brings it into his body. The Saints now move the chains. First down at the 16. Palmer's the one who made the big stop.
Saints running back that time, he makes a bad decision. You can't be looking to make every play a big play when you're running the football. Look for a few yards, take advantage of that. He tries for the big play. What happens? He gets tackled for a loss.
The Falcons defense lined up in a 4-6 formation. Second down and 13. Forte looking for space. And LaRon Landry brings him down. The Saints are at the line, facing third down, which was not an issue for them last week as they converted a number of times in crucial situations. To the ground. Stacy inside. A short field goal try on the way. Kick is good. Nearing the end of the first quarter, and the 3 points on the board puts them ahead.
Got to feel good about that drive. That was nice. Of course, it didn't lead to a touchdown, but it was good enough to get you 3 points.
Williams has got a chance for a return. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line.
The Falcons' offense coming back onto the field. It was a good drive for them the last time they had it, all the way down to the end zone for the touchdown.
Yeah, you know, in this game, Jim, it's all about momentum. And when you feel you got the momentum on your side, you got to take advantage of it. So now I think it's up to the offensive coordinator to call the right plays.
Down at the 26. They'll go ground. Has space. Peterson's met after a gain of 13. He's now over 80 yards rushing on the day. To the 40 at the 39-yard line. Trying to beat the play clock. Out of the eye, it's Peterson. We're back here to start the second quarter. And partner, when you're in a tight defensive game like this, what does an offense have to do to open this game up?
Well, I think what happens sometimes in situations like this, Jim, you know, the offense, they plan for the game and what they're going to do, but they come out there that first series or two and they go, wow, these guys are better in person than they were on the film. So you've got to adjust physically. I think now that they have adjusted, we'll see if they can make some things happen.
Coming up, second down. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Griffin's tackle right at the 42.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Third down now. The Saints with a nickel look here on defense. Intercepted by Reggie Nelson. With the lead and the defense making plays like that, this is shaping up to be a very positive second quarter.
And they got it rolling, don't they, on both sides of the ball. And, you know, when you're in a situation like this, be aggressive. Go for the score as quick as you can on the offensive side.
The Saints are going to line up. Close game. Second quarter. The score's 10-7. First down at the 38. Stacy looking for space. And that's Woodyard in on the stop.
Well, you can't knock them all down. And sometimes the running back has just got to break a tackle. Good job that time.
After running it, it's second down. Here's the running play. Off tackle. Is third down. Grayson's got no one behind him. Just a quarterback waiting for the snap.
The quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
And he's tackled down after picking up the first. The Saints are up right now, Phil, and that's at least partly due to the play of the quarterback. Grayson's had a very solid opening half.
He sure has, and people are getting open down the field, Jim, and he's right on target. He's feeling it. He is absolutely in the groove.
Coming to the line right at the 50.
The Saints come to the line with an empty backfield.
First and 10. Richardson's got it on the screen. And Richardson's met at the 16.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. They'll go ground. Copels that time on the tackle.
Stacy's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Second down here after that run play. They're going to try to catch the defense off guard as they line up in the Wildcat.
Stacy looking for space.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Saints team official. The team is saying he's dealing with a lower body issue, guys, and will not be returning to today's game. Back to you.
Fullback takes the handoff. A few.
First down by the offense in the red zone, and you know, if you're on the defensive side, you don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances. Now he's going to change the play, and look out, I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
It's Gronk. Touchdown, New Orleans. We're midway through the second quarter, and they're putting themselves in good shape for halftime.
Yeah, they are. That was a nice drive for a touchdown, but I'm looking at the defensive side. It's time for the captains on the defense to give everybody else a talk and shape things up and get back in this game.
The Falcons ready to return the kick.
Brown's got it. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24.
The Falcons are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You've got to go out there and be much better.
The Falcons have it at the 24. Peterson, left side. He's taken down at the 30. He's got over 130 rushing yards today.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
Griffin from the gun to Williams. The hit knocks the ball out, incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Coming to the line at the 30.
Second down and 10.
And make sure you're able to come up and
pass. It's third down.
Gets to back.
penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. After that last flag, the offense now with an unenviable task of third and 20.
Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
Play clock's running down.
Going for the deep ball. And it falls incomplete.
The Falcons put themselves in a situation where the defense has all the advantage. They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long, and they were ready for it.
They're in punting formation. That punt sets up the defense now in excellent position as they're able to down the football inside the 10. Falcons load up the box, going with the 46 defense.
Get ready. First and 3.
It's complete to Paul Richardson. And here we have second down. Set up screen, reaches out and grabs it. Hopkins is all over that offense and brings him down. And we've reached the two-minute warning in this one. Third and 9 coming up. Grayson's got it in the gun. Makes the catch. Gilmore's there to take him down. No huddle time.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
Grayson's pass will be incomplete this time.
Well, your teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all your effort to every single play like that time, how about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it, but what a job of effort.
Second down now. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Grayson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Stacy makes the catch. Still on his feet. And Stacy stopped there. The Saints signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Grayson's back in shotgun formation. The catch is made by Alshon Jeffrey. And that tackle made by Laron Landry.
This is one of those guys, when you talk about receivers, no matter what, he is always open. If the coverage is tight, don't worry. Throw it out there. He'll make a play.
Grayson's completion percentage, 90% on the day. Set up now at the 32. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Grayson's going to take it from the gun. Tried to find his target over the middle, but that pass goes incomplete. Coming to the line at the 32. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The Saints from the 32. Scanning the field. Ware gets to him for the sack.
Not a good job by the quarterback that time. Inside of 2 minutes in the first half, you got to get rid of the football. Nobody's open. Just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack.
Now, looking at third down. The Saints with an empty backfield look here. Grayson's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Going to try and scramble now. Grayson's going to cut his losses here as he slides to a finish.
It's not as easy as it looks. That quarterback, good job of sliding before he takes the hit that time.
The Saints, one timeout remaining. This will be a 46-yard field goal attempt. Puts it through the uprights. Needed plenty of leg on that one. We've reached halftime, and we'll be sending it back to our studio and Larry Ridley as we continue with the NFL on EA Sports. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. The Saints offense takes the field. Let's see if this momentum can carry over from the first half, because they have been brilliant to this point, partner.
Yeah, a lot of things change in that locker room at halftime. You know, you might feel good about what you've done. Of course, you got to realize the defense might be upset and is willing to come out here and take more chances in the second half.
The Saints snap it up at the 26. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. Try over again on second down. Makes the reception. Gets about 9 on the play. The Saints have created chances for themselves in the passing attack today. Grayson's been unstoppable so far.
He has been unstoppable, hadn't he? When your quarterback is hot, keep giving the football to him. They've done it, and he has rewarded the coaches.
Let's see if they can complete another one. This time, perhaps, for the first down. Third down coming up. Two tight ends on the field here. Stacy inside.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
The Saints will take the snap from the 40. Zach Stacy with the grab.
Well, the quarterback showed off his arm strength that time, didn't he? He put the football right on the money, on a line, right into the receiver's hands.
The pass play picks up only two. So now it's second down and 8 following the completion.
Forte lines up as the single back here. Launching it deep.
There's a flag out. The defense accepts the penalty.
That was a nice job by the defense. Being alert for the downfield throw, the defensive back in good position, results in an incompletion.
Matt Forte lined up in the backfield.
They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
The Saints get a first down.
You just can't expect your defensive backs to cover that long. It's good coverage initially, but the quarterback had all day long, and sooner or later, these great receivers are going to get open.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
The Saints in the pistol formation. Forte's going to secure the handoff. And a flag comes out.
The defense will take the penalty.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
The Falcons defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Set up screen to Forte. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, we see it more and more. Football thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
Second down coming up. Looking across the middle.
Pass is intercepted.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Falcons talked things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going.
Comes down with no. The defender tips it out.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
This will be second down.
The field. Pitta with the reception. Third and 4 coming up following that completion. The Falcons need to get to the 27 to pick up a first. Butler will be called on now to punt the football.
wants to return this one. That return's good for about five.
The Saints offense can reignite things now after last time moving the football only to throw a drive-ending interception.
And this is what this defense lives on. They thrive on it. They let you move the football a little bit, but they wait for that mistake. Is that mistake going to be an offensive penalty, a drop pass? That time it was an interception, so that's what this defense does, and they do it well.
And it's swatted away. Down following that incompletion. Grayson set in the pistol.
Get ready. Press the
looking long.
Third long situations. A lot of coordinators in this league will run a draw play on third long. Why? Because they're just looking for field position, pick up a few yards, and then by some miracle, if the running back's able to make guys miss, break some tackles, and pick up a first down, man, that's just great.
Third and 10 coming up. The Saints lined up. Everybody split out wide. The Saints take it from the 38. Throws the pass. Mitchell nearly coming away with an interception.
Saints really don't have much of a chance of picking up this first down. It's third long. Of course, the defense is looking for passes down the field. They're all over everything, and the pass goes incomplete.
Williams got a chance this time. That return's good for about 15.
Williams is such a great athlete. You've got to find ways to get the football to him. Here's another way to get it to him. On a punt return, how explosive is he? Man, Barry, that's the answer.
Griffin's setting up now in the pistol.
Oh, you see the linebackers moving around. I think they're trying to confuse the offensive line.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Peterson, solo, back set. Peterson lines up in the backfield. Adrian Peterson takes the football. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Well, don't look at the scoreboard, which tells you you're down by a couple scores. Just concentrate on every single play and try to get another first down.
Griffin's lining up in the pistol. First and 10. Wide to the left. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play. It's first down as they head to the line. Peterson, solo back set. Here's the handoff to Adrian Peterson.
Falcons will take the snap from the 45. And they get the sack.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
So they get to the quarterback on that last play. Third down coming up. Quarters formation here for the defense.
Look at the signals. The D-line is all shifting down inside. They're expecting a run right up the middle.
They need to get the playoff.
The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Third down after the penalty.
Griffin's got it in the gun.
Looking to go down the field here.
And there's a great catch.
Taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
We have more than a quarter to go, Phil. And that touchdown has certainly lifted their spirits and given them hope that they could still win the game.
It just changes everything here, man. I'm telling you, we're sitting here thinking maybe the game is over, but hold on there, big boy. There's a lot more that's going to happen in this game before it's over.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Saints offense comes back onto the field. Let's see if they can move the chains this time, because the last possession was ugly. They weren't out there very long.
Jim, you know how I think in situations like this, I think it's more up to the coach than the players. Call a play that really catches the defense off guard so you can get an easy gain and get the momentum on your side and get it rolling.
Heaving it down the field. Nice catch. No one's going to get him now. Touchdown! And now that we're almost in the fourth and they've just increased their lead, could it be time to rest the starters, Phil?
Oh, no, Jim, not even close to that yet. We've got a long way to go. You've seen it many times in the NFL. Big leads have a way of just disappearing. So I'm not counting this one over by any means. This has got to be a blitz. Look how everybody's crowding the line of scrimmage.
Get ready.
You talk about momentum. That turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Peterson's lined up in a single back formation. Takes it on the counter. And they are in on Peterson. Ends up picking up three.
He didn't get many yards that time on that run, but he's had a terrific day. When there's an opportunity to get some yards, he's been there to take advantage of it.
Second down following the run. RG3 out of the pistol. Adrian Peterson is in the backfield. Brings it in. And pick up about four.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
Third and four coming up. The Falcons take it from the 28. Very nearly intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense on third down. Find a way to get off the field. The defender found the way, knocked that pass down.
The Falcons are getting set to punt.
got a chance to return this one. Got a flag. And at the 25, he'll be brought down. It's an illegal block in the back, and they now will be backed up some yardage.
Yes, always remember, as a blocker, you need to get your head in front of the defender, and you got to get your front shoulder in front also to make it legal.
First down on the way. The Falcons defense packs it in now, going with the 46. Complete to Jeffrey. Going to take it the distance. In stride, and he's home for the touchdown.
You never know with the talent of these guys nowadays. Little short passes, you think they're harmless, and look what happens. They got so much talent all the way down the field for the score.
It's good. The Falcons in kick return formation. Brown's running this one out. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. The Falcons have to still be thinking about what happened on their last possession as they get ready to start this next one.
Well, how can the offensive players have confidence? They're thinking, man, well, how's this game going to be managed? We can be in any situation, and we're going to go for it. It's just crazy. It's bad. It's not smart. And you just got to play better.
You wonder where the threshold point is from your own side of the 50. Fourth and 30, is it? Fourth and 35. At what point do you decide to go punt the football?
I think it's quite evident there's no threshold. They're going to go for it no matter what.
Second down. The Saints defense now is going to go nickel.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Griffin in the shotgun formation. He's hit as he throws it. Third and 7 following the incompletion. Griffin gonna take off with it.
The Falcons don't have a lot of options on third and long situations. The pass goes incomplete, and the defense did a good job of staying back there and not giving up the deep throw.
Down at the 24.
It'll be interesting to see after that fumble by the kick return team, will we still have the same returner when they come back out of the field? I don't think so. That was a big mistake. I think they need a replacement.
Let's go. Press the yard. Press the yard.
First down at the 24. Handoff out of the I formation. Grayson's going to be in the pistol here.
Let's go.
Second down and 12. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. It'll be third down.
The Saints need to get to the 34 for a first down. The reception by Jeffrey. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
That's an awesome job by the offense picking up this first down here in the second half. They've got a big lead. It's not about scoring anymore. It's just about milking that clock, and that is an art, and this team is good at it.
It's Forte in the backfield. The Saints will come out in the pistol. The Saints will take the snap from the 35. Forte up the middle. The tackle is made at the 40-yard line.
Running backs in the NFL now, it's hard to bring them down. That time, nice job of breaking the tackle.
And it's now second down and five after running it on first down. Falcons lined up in the nickel. The handoff to Matt Forte. They'll mark him at the 40. On the way, third down. The Saints are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Drop back, shotgun formation. It's a catch by Richardson. That's his fourth catch of the day. The Saints continue to look to their top target on the day. Richardson's had big plays all over this field today, Phil.
He's like the shooting guard, Jim, in basketball. If he's making a lot of shots, let him keep shooting. So they have found a way, keep getting the football in his hands.
First down, offense readying for the snap. The Falcons with a nickel look here on defense. 2 minutes to go before this one's in the books. Play number six coming up on this drive.
Let's go.
Takes a knee. And there's a timeout, so we'll take one with it. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Takes a knee. Timeout's called, and we're going to step aside. We'll be back in just a moment. Way. The Saints will set up. The 44 is the first down line.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Third and a long way to go. The Saints get a first down.
You know, as a quarterback, sometimes you got to trust that arm and throw the football past the first down marker. There were guys open, but no, he takes the safe route, throws it short, defense makes the tackle, and here we are staring at a fourth down.
All set to punt here.
touchback here. We'll bring the ball out to the 20.
The Falcons' offense is on the field, hoping to erase the memory of their last drive, which was completely unproductive, a quick three and out.
Yeah, it was. I don't know if they can erase this defense. This defense is pretty good. We saw that in the last drive, and they got good players, and they're pretty excited, so this is going to be tough on the offense. Look at the linebackers moving around. They're trying to confuse the quarterback.
And they are in on Peterson.
You got to be big, strong. You got to be tough. And we saw all those qualities that time in that run. Look at the broken tackle.
At the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt.
The Falcons approach the line, and they're going with their jumbo package.
They give it to him on the counter.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Loss of two on that play.
Second down coming up. Alden Smith with the quarterback takedown.
Nice job that time of the outside linebacker getting the sack. They ask a lot of these guys now. They are special players in the NFL. Stopping the run and the speed to get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback too.
Falcons will take the snap from the 25.
And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
The Falcons know what a situation they were in right there, and it was a tough one. Third and long, what are you going to do? Well, they decide to run the football, and I agree with that. If you try to throw it down the field, it probably was going to lead to a mistake.
One more play, and it's in the books.
Peterson taking off. He's taken down. That's going to seal it as they will not get another playoff in time.
How much did it surprise you, Phil? Final summation that this game was so one-sided.
To say surprised, shocked. I am shocked. I thought this game could actually turned out the other way, but the fact that it was just a blowout, what a surprise. And I know the losing team, they got a lot of questions they got to answer in one short week.
Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance, saying so long.